And a trial date is set for a woman facing the death penalty in the deaths of a New Boston mother and her unborn child. Jury selection in the trial for Taylor Parker is now set for June 27, 2022. Parker is accused of killing Reagan Hancock and removing her unborn baby from her womb. Parker recently pleaded not guilty to capital murder charges. Her next hearing is in May.